what? Can you describe the rag experience?
It's about the first time you put everything together. You see how everything works. I think you get that, you know, you get that feeling. That's what rag is all about.
Can you elaborate this feeling?
Participated in rag 6 times. For me, it's about the challenge. The challenge of creating something new. And to take an idea and turn it into reality. That has always been one of the biggest attractions of rag to me.
Well, actually I did rag last year and I found the process both enjoyable as I met new people and I enjoyed working on the piece itself. Another thing is that it's everybody working together to actually build something. So in a way it shows what we can do if we get together and put our minds to it.
When we were told to come down for rag, I didn't really know what I was in for. I didn't really know what rag was about. I didn't really was not like into it totally until I got really immersed into the whole thing. Then it became more and more interesting because of the friendships that we made, all the fun that we had while we worked, even though it's really, really very tough.
For us, this year particularly, rag was a very machine-intensive project. So when I look back, all I can really remember is machine. But other than that, I think the performance itself was very memorable because it turned out to be so much more beautiful than I expected. Because when it's in the beginning stages, you can't really tell how nice it's going to be. So it's only when it comes together that you can tell, whoa, it's really good. Kimmy came up with a paper mache cheer, which goes like this. Mache, mache, mache. Yes.
Let me see.
I drive the lorry from the floor.
I think a rare experience is just like 2.4. Yeah. It's a very tiring experience. You just chong and chong and chong until the last part, you're still chonging until they say cut.
I realize that rag is hard to define, role. It's not just about showing what we can do, but also like discovering what we're good at, discovering who we are, discovering more about ourselves through the process. You know, like family, yeah, people who you can trust the rest of your whole life.
We made a nice film, and we did a good show. Perhaps like the next batch, they were good. It's good to strive for the competition or, but at the same time, right, to remember that at the end of the day, right, the competition is rather subjective. And so, what's important is that you put on your best show. And I think this year we did. Yeah, everybody put on their best. That was a wonderful feeling.
Yeah. I come back because I like to do pretty things. I think you haven't really experienced rap until you've gone like about 2 days without sleep.
this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you.
If I ever join rag next again, just shoot me in the head, okay?
So how do you feel about rag? What do you think about rag?
Rag is a deep emotional experience that I think everyone should do. Okay, that's it. I'm getting emotional.